secure our load over here.
Hook up.
You secure our load over here. Oh, we gotta move.
Yeah, you just all screwed up.
All right.
Yeah.
Straps on this one. Three straps on that one. Probably like five of them. One in the back. I wonder what the hell. What the hell is this shit?
I'm gonna get him getting the
later. I couldn't get a video of them loading the second piece on here. It's actually back here. It's the second piece, 30,000 pounds. I couldn't get a video of that one. I actually, when they was putting it on there, I started strapping up my first one. Hurry up and get out of there. It looked like it was rushing, so. This load was pretty easy to secure, but the straps kept sliding off. So I actually had a strap up here. This motherfucker's so smooth. The strap, no matter how tight I got it, kept coming off. So I put a 2-inch strap right here in this little crease. So I put a lot of the straps in like some creases to where like it'll be impossible to slide off. Cause man, I had to stop like 3 times. This one, you can't really see it. But anyone you see that's leaning, it's in a crease. Like this one right here, you can tell. It's leaning in there, and everything being tight. Make sure they ain't going nowhere at all. So, I don't even know what it is. I think it's like something for a train or something. But I got, five straps in the back, 1, 2, 3, 4 in the front. But man, it was a long day today. Drove all day. My APU went out. APU went out. Trying to go get it fixed. I checked my clock. I had like 2.5 hours left on my clock. I was like, damn, I ain't gonna make it in time. So I actually ended up leaving. So I'll just deliver this tomorrow and then go get that fixed. But I'm just happy to say I'm done for the day. This load is pretty interesting though. I'm taking this load. Y'all know that part of Oklahoma? It's like small, like a little rectangle. And there's nothing there. Like it's just ground. Like nobody lived there. I actually have to pass through there to get to the part of Colorado I'm going to. So I'm going to try to video that or record that for you guys. Let y'all see that. Actually, I'm probably going to make this one big video instead of putting it as different pieces. I'm going to just edit it all together and make one big video of the whole trip. So we're not far from I had to bungee them damn red flags on there because I didn't have the little clip on, so my shit look all rigged up. But made it to our destination for the day, or gonna be the night. Man, I'm tired. I ain't lying to y'all. Oh my god. One of the little boards that we put the thing on, it fucking broke. But it looked like it'll ride. I've been noticing that we got about 3-4 hours left of driving. It's gonna take us about an hour to get to Oklahoma. And from Oklahoma, we're going to Colorado.
That's probably another 3 hours. So we probably got about 4 hours left of driving. So I'm probably gonna have to get up at about 4 a.m. I have to be there at 8 in the morning, so I might get up at 4 a.m. or 3:30 to make sure I'm there on time. But yeah, man, so
see y'all tomorrow.
So is that the part of Oklahoma everybody be talking about? All the way in that west, the little rectangle corner. That's what they got here. Nothing. A few cows and grass. Man, I've been on this road that's supposedly taking me to this receiver for like I don't know how long, but I'm thinking they tricked my ass or something. This shit don't exist. Well, I've been on this road. I don't know whoever been here in Pueblo, Colorado. It's called Transportation Technology Center or something. Like, why are they hiding from people? Like, who comes work here? Like, bro, I've been on this road for about 30 minutes. Like, and that's not even 30 minutes from the city. That's 30 minutes from the highway I got off of. I'm pretty sure the city is another 15. Jesus Christ.